for you. I'm trying to get more and more fish into my diet, but my vitamin D was a little low, so it said add more fish or do some supplements. So I'm trying to just add the fish first, do it all natural first, and then if I still need the supplement, then I'll start taking the vitamin D. All right, so all I did was I took some Alaskan cod. I had this one, and that's from Sprouts. And I cut it in bits because it came pretty long. And then got some egg. I put an egg in a bowl, whisked it up real quick, and then dipped my fish in that. And then I took about half a cup of almond meal and a half a cup of shredded coconut, and I put in a plate like this, and then I just mixed it all up so it's nice and mixed, and then took my fish that I set in my egg, put it in here, went front, back, got it all coated really good, and then I put it in my sunflower oil, which is cooking right here, and let me show you this. It looks so great. I can't wait to have it for dinner. So here it is, all ready to go. So I'm not going to take a bite yet because it's fresh out of the oil. It's really, really hot, but looks pretty fantastic, and I love that coconut flavor. All right, that is it. Super easy. Enjoy your night. Have a good night, guys. God bless. Bye-bye.